Hello, my amazing friends. So I decided to take you guys along with me. I'm at the airport and I just wanted to show you all the things that I do when I'm bored. So here I am just looking at some books. These books are really fun. I love Alexander McCall Smith. I've read a lot of his books before. So here I am just waiting and I decide that I'm hungry. So I went to Starbucks and I got a turkey and cheddar sandwich and some of this Naked Juice. I love Naked Juice. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and decide to eat. So I check my phone. Oh my gosh, I have like 40 minutes. So I'm just gonna go and check my boarding pass, make sure to double check the times. And then I'm just going to go ahead and look at my phone. I sometimes will go on YouTube if there's Wi-Fi and watch a video. And if I'm bored of that, I'll just go and listen to Audible. I've been really loving this book, The 4-Hour Workweek. Let me know in the comments below if you've read this. So I'm just going to do other things and go and check out my Instagram. I've been loving Instagram. Go ahead and go follow me. I'd love to follow you back. And yeah, I'll just go and I'll look and like some photos. We got some Ventura, some Elizabeth Gilbert, my favorites. And so then I'm just gonna exit out of here and go and maybe listen to some music because obviously I have a phone ADD. And I'm really loving this song Escape by Zoology. I feel like it's an amazing song. It's super just like chill and relaxed. So it looks like it's time for me to board on the plane. So I'm just getting on the plane here and got in my seat. I got a window seat right above the wing, which was really exciting. So I'm just pulling out from LAX. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video so much. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments below what you do at the airport if you're bored. And I hope that you guys have an absolutely amazing day. Go ahead and like and subscribe if you like this. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye!